Great moments are born from great opportunity.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
Take their game and shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
It's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says. At the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die,
willing to take the hits,
who's going to win that itch.
Team is something you belong to, something you feel, something you have to earn.
On this team, we fight.
And we shut them down because we can.
I'll ask you one last time.
To be the best that you can be.
Play like champions.
Win.
A team that takes advantage of transition opportunities when they can and passes the ball very well. They are number five in the country in total assists.
My life be Youngstrom, like Ravens in transition. Yeah. Youngstrom all the way, coast to coast, and she puts it up for two.
Yeah. I get a feeling it's going to be a riot.
If you had one shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, that you capture, just let it slip.
Let's go! This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure.
Oh, Wildcats, Youngstrom, right place, right time, goes coast to coast again!
Yeah.
And she puts it up and off it.
Substitution, Royals, number 11, Maria Zervos. Yes. She found it. Yes. She found it.
Number five in the country in total assists, and we see now why. Very unselfish with the basketball and very good passing team.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Number eight in the country is Benedictine in assists per game at just above 16 and a half.
Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa. Let's kick it up.
I know you will have a ball. Get down
shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
Three from 3-point land for the Lady Ravens. Look out. Bombing these things from 25 feet and beyond.
That tonight's gonna be a good
point. But look at all the three-pointers being rained in by the Benedictine Lady Ravens.
Good, good night.
Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey!
Let's spin it up.
Let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it.
Smash it.
Like on my god.
Like on my god.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing.
Move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
What can you do, though? Just urge your team to play better perimeter defense. Benedictine on fire from the outside. Benedictine just launching the threes in this one and hitting on most of them. Lee, they're on fire from the outside.
Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock.
Made three, that one brought rain with it. It was so way up in the air.
Body rock, rocking, don't stop.
That's on me.
Inside 10 on the shot clock now. Reed, 4-3! He sets the offensive motion, top of the key to Murphy, into the corner for Ziesel. She thinks about it again, and she knocks it home!
The game.
Gotta get a three-pointer, gotta get a basket here. 4 on the shot clock. Jackie Ziesel,
4-3!
Okay, how exciting is that? Okay, we fought long and hard, this group of young ladies here, to be in this spot, okay, to be in this position. Okay, let's rise to the occasion, let's bring our A games, and let's go take them down.
Back out now, 3-point shot for Anselmi goes. Pass off, wide open for the layup. Long 3-point shot is good. And another
in this context, there's no disrespect, so when I bust my
3-point shot from Jade Reed will go. Moving to the inside, Katie Barr. Layup off the floor, Benedictine. Hands inside, layup good. Benedictine moves on with their 28th win of the year.
The P's will do it. Get started.
An old-fashioned three-pointer.
People will walk and do it step by step like an infant.
7 left to go in the game. Look how far Stinson is ahead of the defense. Ty forgot about her and let her go by. Inside, getting free. The cut for a reset with 4 on the shot clock. Gotta get one up. 2-1. And she got it away in time and got it to go. Drop step, layup, good.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Lord, this wave is stringing us along. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Everybody out.